Previously on Assassin's Creed.
So the main reason I asked you here concerns something called the Observatory. I'd like to encourage you to focus on locating this specific set of memories as soon as possible.
The legacy of Subject 17 will continue uninhibited as Sample 17.
Jesus, Kate! You led me into a mess!
Is that him, the Sage? It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this Sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
It seems another Sage has been found. The race for the Observatory begins anew. This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us.
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lorenz Prinz. Bastard's been a target for years.
We're onto something. I can feel it.
So this is the new Libertalia, eh? Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You've fallen in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safekeeping others from doing the same, aye.
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
The word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit of rough? Do you know what I mean?
Puffs! Gallants! Wilds! Studs!
So, what'll you do with your share of the gold we take from Governor Torres? Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath.
Ah. But wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world and feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. This country called Jackdaw, where I know the names of all citizens and inner mind, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand you. Let's take her then.
The citizens of Jackdaw!
All sail! She'll take it!
Get up there, sir! That'll wipe him out!
We must take
Well, hello, Your Excellency. I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate, but your name was borrowed the last time we spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed them to you.
2 years ago, we offered a reward for the Sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. This gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torres. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way. Using you and your gold. Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prince, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kenway, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bartering with that wretched slaver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus. That lad's here to kill him. Jim, hold off, for God's sake.
Edward! What the hell are you doing here?
I'm tailing these men to the Sage. And you hold off till he appears.
The Sage is here?
Aye. And Prince is leading us straight to him.
All right, Jesus. I'll stay my blade for a time, but not long.
How long has it been since our last meeting, Senor Prince? A year?
Nearer 18 months. You first described this Roberts fellow to me in November of 1715.
Ah, see. Much has changed in that short time, you know. None called me governor, for instance, for I quit that post last year. Forgive my impatience, but how far is it yet?
We're nearly there.
I believe all thinking, feeling men deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, oh, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and softened your hearts.
This is not to say I believe in the natural equality of all races or sexes. Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said you were with Henry Morgan the day he sacked Panama. 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous waste of coin and resources. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. You say you came alone, Horace?
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Ah.
Now's the time.
No. Not until we see the Sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Torres. Tell me again, what has this Roberts fellow done to upset you?
Is this some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with?
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, see to it that we are not followed. Deal with this!
You cocked up my kill, Kenway.
For a better cause. Together.
You had your chance.
Stay your blade, kid. Wait.
Damn you, old Strats. Keep your natty hands off me.
I can't let you kill those men, kid. Not until I found the Sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves, and here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man. You'll have your kills.
When I locate the Sage, you're helping me take Prince. Got that?
Prefer meeting in a pub.
I came to Kingston chasing a target. Getting pissed ain't a priority.
We could work together on this, you know. It's Lawrence Prince you're after. I want his prisoner.
We're after the Sage as well, Edward. Careful who you cross.
May the best man win.
There's guards patrolling that property from end to end. Looks to me like they use bells to signal trouble. See there? We'll want to disable those before pushing too far. With so many men about, we can't rely on stealth alone, so I'll do what I can to distract and draw their attention, giving you a chance to cut them down. Ready?
Your name's not James, is it?
Not most days. Come on. If you see Prince before I do, kill him, and there'll be a bit of coin in it for you. All right?
Damn, man. How is it you're a woman?
Christ, Edward. Is that something that needs explaining? Now, I'm here to do a job. I'll let you be amused later.
Hold! Stand your ground!
Please, I've been shot. I need aid.
Christ, Thompson, look at her. She's hurt.
Dreadfully, sir. I'm poorly.
All right.
I'm faint.
Take an arm, lass.
Bless you, lad.
There's some men about bent on making trouble.
I'll spread the word.
Mm-hmm.
eye hang over me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer?
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
As was I, lad. As was I.
Heads up, Kenway! I found your man!
I remember you. The Templar from Havana.
I'm no Templar, mate. That was just a ruse. We've come here to save your ass from this slaver.
Save me? I work for Mr. Prinz.
Well, then he's a poor man to call master. He meant to sell you out to the Templars.
Oh, you can't trust anyone, it seems.
Lost your man again, did you?
Aye. Roberts is a devil with a queer aversion to kindness. I suppose that's two men I've lost today. So, what's your real name, lass?
Mary Reed to my mum. And them I call friends. But not a word of it to anyone. Or I'll unman you as well.